All right, 22-minute mark. Back at Summit Station, Pennsylvania, Schuylkill County. We're still at 500 gallon a minute. We have three tanks down. Things are looking really good. They got the transfer set up fast. Everybody's full. The only thing we're waiting on is we have not had a tanker return yet. So we have pretty much no more tankers left from the initial dispatch. So we have the Burnfield that just offloaded and he's leaving. And we have this last engine tanker 50, which is from Crosstown. And he still has some water on board, and that's going to be it. So it'll be tight until we get the first tanker back. We do have a fill site up and running. It's going to be a matter of getting that first one loaded and ready to go.